Hey everyone, this is Sandeep here from 99signals.com. I'm back with another AppSumo lifetime deal review. And this time I'll be doing a review and demo of Sociamonials, which is a social media scheduling tool. Now, I've reviewed a few social media scheduling tools on this channel, like Publer and SocialBee. But what makes Sociamonials unique is it gives you the ability to create viral giveaways to increase your email list. There's also an AI writer that is integrated with ChatGPT, and you also get access to advanced reporting features, which are lacking in a few other social media scheduling tools. And you can use these advanced analytics features to fine-tune your social media strategy. So for a limited time, you can get lifetime access to Sociamonials for just $69. If you scroll all the way down, you'll find what's included in this lifetime deal. You can also click on the full list of features so you know exactly what you're getting. But just to give you a summary, you can add up to 30 social media profiles to your Sociamonials account. You can have up to 5,000 entries for your viral giveaways. That's 5,000 email addresses to be added to your email list. That's the limit. And you can also add up to 3 users to your Sociamonials account. Now, if you run an agency or a bigger company where you would like more people to have access to your social media channels, then you would probably have to go with multiple codes. But a single code should be sufficient if you're a solopreneur, a small business owner, or a blogger who's just looking for a decent social media scheduling tool with all the key features. Now, like most other AppSumo deals out there is real value in this particular deal. If you refer to the pricing page of Sociamonials, you'll find that the plan that AppSumo is offering is very similar to the business plan. As you can see here, you can add up to 30 social profiles and 3 users to your Sociamonials account. But with AppSumo, you just have to make a one-time purchase of $69 and you get access to the same plan, which typically costs $149 per month. Now, if this tool excites you and you want to grab a lifetime access to it, you can find a link to it in the description of this video. I would also suggest you sign up for a free trial of Sociamonials so you can test out some of the key features that I'm going to be explaining in the demo. But before all that, please subscribe to this channel if you're looking for in-depth reviews and tutorials of trending SaaS products. Now that I've shared some details about this deal, let's jump into the demo of Sociamonials. So I've just logged into my Sociamonials account. If you're logging in for the first time, I highly recommend you turn the guide toggle on here. This will highlight all the basic steps that you need to do once you log into your Sociamonials account. So the first thing you should do is add all your social accounts. To do that, you can just click on the drop-down button here and then hit add account. You can also access this section by going to your profile and then clicking on account preferences. Now, as you can see, you can add multiple accounts here. With the AppSumo deal, you can add up to 30 social accounts. You can add your Facebook page, your Facebook profile, your LinkedIn page, your LinkedIn profile, your Instagram page, your Twitter pages. You can also add a TikTok account if you are a TikToker. You can add your YouTube channel. You can add your Pinterest account. And the latest integration on Sociamonials is the Google My Business integration. So you can add your Google account here and you can manage your Google posts via Sociamonials. So once you've added the accounts that you would like to manage on Sociamonials, you can go back to publish. This is the dashboard you're greeted with when you first log into Sociamonials. And once you have added your social accounts, you can see them here. And whichever social account that you would like to use to post or schedule messages, you can just select that account here. To show you how social media scheduling and sharing works on Sociamonials, I've just taken one of my recent blog posts. So you just need to type your message here, add a link if you're sharing a link to an article, and then select the social channels where you would like to post this content. Once the post is ready, you can select the social media channels where you would like to post this content. So you can pick your Twitter account, your LinkedIn account, your Facebook account. You can even pick Instagram if you want to share an image on Instagram, but you need to make sure that you're not sharing any links because links can't be clicked on Instagram. So you'll have to tweak your caption a bit if you're posting it on Instagram. You can also select other channels depending on all the social media channels that you've added to Sociamonials. But in this example, let me just pick 3 accounts to show you how it works. On the right side, you can see the preview of the content that you'd like to share on your social channels. This is how the selected post will look on Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter. So this is pretty useful if you want to repurpose the same post for different channels. So if you'd like to tweak your content, you can do that right here by clicking on the social channel where you would like to make those changes. Now, with this particular content, you can see that the image has been picked up from the post itself. So the post had a featured image, but you can also upload different images. If you have a custom graphic that you've prepared that you would like to post on a specific channel, you can just add those images here and select the social media account where you would like to post it. Now, once your content is ready, you can just scroll till you find the schedule button. There are four options here. You can either publish the post right away, or you can schedule it at a specific time. You can select the specific date and time that you would like to schedule this content. You can also select the optimal option where Sociamonials will pick the most optimal time for this particular post to go out. So when you click that, you'll see that on Twitter, it's already picked. They have already picked the date and the time. With Facebook and LinkedIn, you have the option to optimize your post for clicks, leads, or sales. So based on your goals, it'll recommend the specific time slot for you where your post is likely to get more engagement. Now, the next option is to add this particular post to queue. So this is pretty important once you have a marketing calendar set up, which you can do on Sociamonials. And it's a really useful feature if you have an agency with multiple clients. And if you have different social media calendars that you have prepared for your clients, then this particular feature comes in pretty handy. Once you've added the message to the queue, it'll select the specific time slot that you selected in your calendar for that specific day. And you can check all of that in the queue section. Now, if you're the team lead, you have the option to pause this particular post if you don't think that it's the appropriate time. You can also make edits or you can delete it completely. And the final option here is to save a particular post as draft. Once again, a pretty useful feature if you are running an agency and you have multiple users added to the Sociamonials account, then you can have someone in your team save your posts as drafts and you can probably review them later and add them to the respective social channels. So that's just a brief overview of how scheduling works. You can also see all the posts that you've sent out through Sociamonials by visiting the sent section. You can see all your drafts in the draft section, and you can also see the scheduled posts. This will open up your calendar and you'll see all the posts that are scheduled in your calendar for different social channels. You can also import a CSV file where you have a bunch of posts that you would like to schedule. Almost all the social media scheduling platforms that I know have this option, and Sociamonials is no different. You can also add your RSS feed. I think the basic plan allows you to add up to 10 RSS feeds. So you just need to click on the add RSS feed button and you can just add the RSS feed URL here. And then you have the option to add some of your latest posts to your social media queue. And these posts will be scheduled automatically on Sociamonials and you can check them in your calendar. So when it comes to scheduling and sharing your content on social media, Sociamonials is pretty easy to use. When you compare it with other tools like Hootsuite and Socialbee, there's not much of a learning curve here. The tool is extremely user-friendly. The interface is minimalistic, and you'll be able to master this tool in no time if you're just using this as a social media scheduler. Next, let me just briefly show you how the marketing calendar works. So by default, these are all the categories that are created, and you can edit these categories as per your needs. You just need to click on the edit icon here, and then you can change the category to anything that you want. So that's how you change the category. You'll notice that all the posts that you have scheduled or shared already will be shown on the calendar. And then you can go about, manually updating your calendar. So that is how when you add something to queue on Sociamonials, it's scheduled automatically. So to set up a schedule, you just need to click on a specific date and time when you want the post to go out. Just to give you an example, let's say you want to share the latest blog post. You can just enter the reminder text here, choose the specific icon, add it to the right category, and then send an email alert. So this is quite useful if you have someone in your team who's managing your calendar. They'll get an email alert to schedule that particular post at a specific time. You can set an alert a day before the event or a few hours or a few minutes before the event. And once you have all the details entered here, you can just save it and it'll appear on your marketing calendar. Now, when it comes to marketing calendar, this is not the best marketing calendar or the social media calendar that you'll find with any social media scheduling tool. I think CoSchedule has the best social media calendar, but they're also quite expensive. So you need to take the cost into account as well. And when you're getting lifetime access to Sociamonials through AppSumo, you'll end up saving a lot of money. So Sociamonials is definitely more affordable. Even if you're not going with the AppSumo lifetime access deal, you can check out any of their plans. You'll find Sociamonials to be super affordable. So that's just a brief overview of how the marketing calendar works. Now let's check out the reporting features that Sociamonials provides. Now when you visit the report section, you'll see the overall engagement, likes, and the conversations that you've had for the posts scheduled through Sociamonials. So when you scroll down, you'll find all kinds of social media metrics that you can track, like clicks and engagements. You can also pick specific channels from here. So you can just uncheck the social media channels that you're not using and just focus on the social media channel that is the most active on Sociamonials. So let's just say you want to check out your Twitter analytics for the last 30 days. All you need to do is uncheck all the other social media platforms here and just check Twitter, and you'll see the social media metrics for that specific channel. You can also set up a custom range here. By default, it shows you the last 30 days, but you can change this range to whatever you want. You can change it to last 7 days or the previous day, or you can check the analytics of specific posts. And you can also check how each of your categories are performing. So when it comes to the reporting features and analytics, Sociamonials is quite comprehensive. Very few social media scheduling tools have such robust built-in analytics like Sociamonials does. So this is definitely one of the benefits of using this tool. And this is where Sociamonials really gives you that edge. Next, we look at campaigns. This is something that AppSumo is also actively promoting on their Sociamonials deal page. So what this allows you to do is you can run viral sweepstakes or a viral competition or any sort of contest to generate leads or grow your email list. Not a huge fan of this particular feature. And if you want to go for a tool that allows you to create giveaways, then you can go with KingSumo, which is an AppSumo original product. And the deal is still live for KingSumo. I feel KingSumo is way more easier to use. The tool is also quite intuitive. If you've seen any of the contests that are run by AppSumo, those are all created via KingSumo. So that's something that you can check out. I'm not a huge fan of this particular feature. But to give credit to the Sociamonials team, they have templates for different goals. So they have specific templates for referral. They have specific templates for testimonials or any viral sort of giveaway. So when you compare it with KingSumo, they do have a lot of pre-made templates that you can go with. The ease of use, I would probably say KingSumo is much better. If you're going with the AppSumo deal, you can create unlimited campaigns. And if you're someone who's just starting out, who doesn't have an email list, then this can be one of the strategies that you can use to grow your email list. But I'm not a huge fan of growing your email list through viral contests. There are much better, more effective ways to grow your email list, and I feel this is not one of them. And even though AppSumo has been promoting this aspect of the tool, I feel Sociamonials is better used as a social media scheduling tool. And there is one feature that I've not spoken of that needs to be highlighted, which is the AI Writer feature. This is still in beta mode. At this point of time, you can use the AI Writer to create social media posts. But as you can see, they have other features coming up. You can also start using the AI Writer to fine-tune your blog posts, your email newsletters, your courses, video scripts, and so on. But at this point of time, you can use Sociamonials AI Writer to compose social media posts. And let me just briefly show you how this works. AI Writer is integrated with ChatGPT. So when you click on the Start Writing button, there is a ChatGPT window that is opened simultaneously. Now, if you've used ChatGPT like all marketers have done in the past few months, then you'll know that one of the most difficult things to do when it comes to maximizing the usage of ChatGPT is to create a good prompt. This is where Sociamonials AI Writer can really help you, because it can help you create that prompt, which you can then copy and paste on ChatGPT, and you'll get a better response or content from ChatGPT. So for example, if you want to post something inspiration on one of your social media channels, you can just select inspirational. So in the box, you can type additional instructions if you want, but since we want to test this tool out, let's leave it blank. You can also exclude or include hashtags, emoji. For an inspirational post, I don't think you would need a call to action. And you can also highlight the number of posts that you would need. Let's bring this down to 5. And then you can click on the generate AI chatbot prompt. So this is the prompt that you get, which is step 1. You also have optional refinements. So by default, this option is selected. You can select any of these options based on the social media channel that you're using for this specific post. So let's select this for now. Now, all you need to do is just copy this prompt and paste it in the ChatGPT message box. So these are the responses that I got for this prompt. We had set the limit to 5 posts, and ChatGPT has generated 5 posts. So this is just to give you a basic idea of how you can utilize AI Writer on Sociamonials. You can also use it to generate prompts for different objectives. So if you want to promote your latest blog post or a special offer, or if you want to repurpose an existing post for different social channels, you can select that goal. And then you can generate a prompt, which you can then copy and enter into ChatGPT. And you'll be able to make a better use of ChatGPT this way. So it does all the heavy lifting when it comes to generating the right prompts you would need for ChatGPT to provide its best content. So this is how the AI Writer works on Sociamonials. It's a pretty nifty feature to have. And you can also expect this feature to be upgraded in the near future. So that wraps up the Sociamonials review and demo. I just wanted to highlight some of the key features that you get with Sociamonials. The lifetime deal at the time of doing this video is still live at AppSumo. And if you're looking for a social media scheduler, then Sociamonials is something that has all the key ingredients. There are, of course, better social media schedulers out there, they've been in the business for a long time. The only problem with these social media schedulers is that they're quite expensive. You have to sign up for a monthly or a yearly plan. With Sociamonials, if you go with the AppSumo deal, you can get lifetime access to Sociamonials for just $69. So that's something that you really need to consider if you're looking for an affordable social media scheduler that has all the right features. Now, if you found the features of Sociamonials exciting, you can find a link to this AppSumo deal in the description of this video. I would also recommend signing up for a free trial of Sociamonials, so you can just test out some of the features that I've explained here for a couple of days, and then you can decide to invest in the lifetime deal. It's all up to you. At this point of time, they're offering a 2-week trial, and it gives you full access to all the key features that I've explained in this video. Thank you so much for watching this review and demo, and do subscribe to this channel. You'll find more reviews and tutorials of SaaS tools as well as SEO tutorials. Once again, thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll be back very soon with a new video.